All right, I got the call that the deer is ready at the processor. It's from that Kentucky buck I killed this year. Had it done out at Goldie's just outside of Marion, Kentucky, and super excited to get some meat and get it back to the house. I had them cut it into some steaks. Also had them make some summer sausage, but check out what they found in the deer. She had it taped to my work order. Check this out. Any guesses on what it is?